Boney Kapoor's daughters, Janhvi Kapoor and Kushi Kapoor, lost their mother, Sridevi, in a shocking incident in Dubai in February this year. And yesterday, being Mother's Day, seemed like Janhvi was missing her mother on the occasion. Janhvi shared a picture of her with mom, Sridevi, without saying anything on the photograph. It is a throwback where little Janhvi is smiling for the camera, whereas Sridevi is looking at her baby, enjoying the moment. Well, it was not just Janhvi, but seemed like the entire Bollywood fraternity took to their respective social media accounts, expressing their love towards their mothers. Meanwhile, on film front, Janhvi is all ready to step into Bollywood industry with Karan Johar's film Dharak, which features Shahid Kapoor's half-brother Ishan Khattar as a male lead.